One of the most exciting studies that was presented at this meeting was the Voyage 1 study, a trial of guselkumab when compared to adalimumab for the treatment of chronic plaque psoriasis. Guselkumab is an anti-IL-23, anti-P19 molecule that has been tried for psoriasis and had great efficacy in phase 2. The phase 3 data was presented for the first time in one of the three trials that was done in phase 3 at this meeting. Guselkumab showed remarkable efficacy, the highest we've seen for any biologic therapy for psoriasis to date, with PASI 90s reaching over 70% and PASI 75s well over 90%. Additionally, the safety record in this trial was extremely good, with no real significant safety signal seen. Adalimumab also performed well in this trial because guselkumab was superior on all measures that were tested. We're very excited about guselkumab based on the Voyage 1 trials. We're looking forward to the other two phase 3 trials to be released sometime later this year.